Hey guys, what is up? It's Bezo here again, and we're playing the Tube Simulator again. Well, the video game simulator, sorry. And yeah, just gonna see what we've got going when it decides it's gonna work. Ever? You ever gonna work? Hello? Bear with me, guys. And we're back. So say it's froze. No, I don't want to read your silly game. Go away. Yeah, we're back. So let's see what we've got then. Take it, it didn't, my thing then. It's annoying. Let's get that sorted. So yeah, thought I'd play some of this because it kept shouting at me. So yeah, might as well. No, I don't want to restart. Not yet. And that's I've at least bought every person. We can make me some money. There's that one. Spin. Woo, $1 million. So yeah, let's get this one sorted then. See how many clicks we can get. Nice. Yeah, it's meant to be hard. Here's the time. Cool. I think we should invest at some point in upgrading them. Let's get going. So fast we can click the bar full. I want to see where the money for clicks comes from. Making new games, earn money per click. So it's 5.44. It's annoying. Let's get going though. Let's keep clicking. So yeah, we've pretty much just got to click all the way through. I don't know the fact it went up a zoom out, which is annoying. But yeah, pretty much just gonna keep clicking. Deep Bone. This is mad. To buy any of these yet. Make it a bit easier. Should. No, this is just pretty much just wait and see kind of game, really. Not a lot more you can do. Wish it was a lot quicker. Pretty much not a lot we can do, except from trying to get all these dollar bills. It's annoying how he's so expensive. Thing is, I don't know how, like, you can end up getting more money kind of thing. It's driving me nuts. I just want to level them up and just get more people. Yeah, I think it's the case with this game. You just have to wait a few days in between and then just see what money you get back, really. Yeah, just a waiting game. So we'll see how well we get on in this episode and then might leave a week. See what we get. Keep clicking, keep clicking. Nearly there. Come on. So close. I should have leveled up more now. Ooh. Let's see what we got. Ooh, that's a lot of money. They're so cute. So now we can upgrade them. And there we go. Rings 5k a click now. That's really good. Let's see how quick we can fly through level 6. Ooh, moved it. That's not good. Keep going, keep going. Keep going. Yeah, do excuse the ads at the bottom of the screen. I can't do anything about them, unfortunately. And random ads that pop up in the middle of the game, I can't do anything about that. Which is really annoying because they're free games. The amount of ads are annoying. But yeah. We'll see what we can do in this mode. I'm a bit annoyed that literally you can only increase your money per click when you upgrade the people. It's quite annoying. I'm a little bit annoyed. See how much we can get. Come on. I want to get to level 7 before I finish this. Episode. There we go, that's the word I was meant to say. It didn't exactly come out right, so. Just waiting to see, come on, not even halfway there yet. So how are you all you guys, you lovely wonderful people? See, I'm starting to stream a lot more now, so which is good. Come on. I hate how slow that bar fills up at the top. Really annoying, in fact. Great. What's that? Third, fourth time today I've dropped my phone. Thank God it's got a screen protector on it. Oops. Oh well, not much more I can do. Until I pick it up in a minute. We'll sort it out in a minute. Ooh, I've got a lucky spin. Let's spin away. See what we got. Nice. Lots of more money. What does that poster say? Virtual pet something. I'd love to be able to customise the office. So yeah, let's keep going. I'd love if the printer showed like the progress of the top bar. Come on. I keep having to swap hands just to do this clicky thing. Hands keeping going numb, which is really annoying. Come on. I'm turning everything off. How does that work? Oh, I get it. Come on. Nearly there. Come on. Come on, nearly there. Come on, let's get to level 7, come on. Got it. $5,000 plus 5%. That would be 1% of 5,000 is 250. So we're just gonna upgrade. The employee. Buy her. Then what we're going to do is buy that and leave it as it is. So that's it, guys, pretty much. Leave this episode here. And we'll come back to it in a few days. So like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see all you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.